Hello guys, this is Kowalski here, and welcome back to another video in Clash of Clans. And today I'm gonna be showing you our war videos. So right now let's video load, shall we? As you can see, I'm upgrading my Darkling storage, and that's it. No, I'm upgrading my archers too. I need to get this TH8 to max, so in the war we are losing by 3 stars. So I'm gonna be showing you the most heroic attacks and the my attacks. So let's start. Okay, so this is against Scott Pilgrim, and it is by Most Bad Dad, who is our leader. Okay, so this is a dragon attack. So he starts from the right side of the base, sends in his clan castle troops. Okay, it's going pretty well. Okay, so he has managed to draw the clan castle there, and now he has put a heal spell. Okay, it's going pretty well. He has four dragons on the outside, and the rest are just wrecking havoc in the middle. This should be an easy 2-star though. He's got the 1-star again. No, he's got it. Okay. So the queen is. Okay, the queen just destroyed the dragon. Okay, so this is a 1-star. Unfortunately. Okay, so anyway, he gets 1-star, and. Okay, he has 1 dragon left. Okay, that's also down. Okay, so 50%. Not bad, but not exactly great. Okay. So let's see. Now let's see the enemy's attack. Okay, it's an attack on Phantom Junior. Let's see. Okay, he draws out the clan castle. I don't know how he manages to destroy them with only one with his clan castle and his archers, but he does manage. Okay, so the clan castle troops are destroyed. Now he has to destroy it with its own troops. Okay, sends in a few archers, more archers. But if I'm seeing this right, he only barely manages to take them out. Left. Okay, so here comes the main attack. Problem is, this guy doesn't have an air defense, so this makes it pretty unfair for him to attack because he has level 3 balloons. Okay, let's see. Okay, that bomb, all his bombs are over now, so he doesn't have a hope to destroy this base. Defend against the attack. Okay, the last archer tower is remaining, and that is about to go down now. There we go. Okay, so he sends in his rest of his archers, and luckily this Phantom Junior did not have any buildings on the outside for him, so pretty easy. Only the cleanup is remaining. I'll fast forward this. This was actually a pretty close attack, but anyway, so there we go, and 100%. Now I'm gonna be showing you a video which I guess is a bit stupid, but yeah. Anyway, so this guy is attacking with hog riders, and yeah. So he draws out the clan castle. Okay. Drawing them out to the corner of the base. She's on a poison spell. Okay. Now here's a stupid thing. He sends in hog riders. I have no idea what. Anyway, so the dragon is gonna go down, but as you can see, this balloon here is not gonna go down. So that wrecked his hog riders, I guess. And those wizards are gonna die. Okay, they didn't die. Okay, sorry. So he sends in his giants from here, and okay, so he sends in his hog riders at the bottom. Now, it's not a good idea to group your hog riders at once. You should put them in two different places, because as you can see, these two giant bombs, which I can see because of, okay, there we go. All his hog riders are dead. So he has his giants, his king, and two archers left. So let's fast forward that. Okay, 23%. Very good. Very good attack, my friend. You're the best, whatever. Anyway, so there we go. 0 stars. And yeah, that's it. Okay, so now I'm going to be showing you my video, attack videos. Yeah, not that one. Okay, now this one was a very close attack. I am really angry over this, but anyway, I can't change that. So this is a go wipe. Okay, so I drew out the clan castle troops. This wall break. Okay, my golem there is being destroyed. I didn't realize that until now. So that created a problem for me. Okay, so now I send in everybody in except for a couple of wizards. There we go. And I didn't realize, but my wizards and my P.E.K.K.A.s get killed here, so that's the reason I probably lost this battle. But anyway, so some of them get drawn out to that side, some of them are on that side. So okay, that wizard tower is gone. Okay, so this Tesla here is kind of proving bad for my troops, so I destroyed these two wizards. Destroyed, that's awesome. And yeah, going pretty well. Another raid spell down there. Oh, and I also dropped my clan castle troops there on. Okay, so at this point you might be wondering, you have only one P.E.K.K.A. left, how can you get the 3-star? But I don't know, this golem here provided excellent cover for my P.E.K.K.A. So, and yeah, right now there isn't any much splash damage thing except for this visit tower, which is gone. So it wasn't bad, but now as you can see, this golem is left, and these two wizards. So I'm like, it's game over. I mean, only a 2-star. But then, as you can see, this Tesla here started targeting my wizard, and that was a very clutch one. So now I'm like, okay, come on, you can do it. Yes, you can do it, Harry Potter. Yes, come on. And I didn't have much time left. As you can see, like, I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and plus this giant bomb here. So if that thing didn't break through the wall and trigger off that bomb, my wizard would die. So I don't know, it managed to clear out a load of those buildings, and surprisingly the giant bomb didn't go off. Okay, so now here comes the good part. He destroys the archer tower, and as he's about to shoot it, time up. I mean, Supercell should just add at least 15 seconds more, at least. So guys, that wraps it up for this video, and subscribe and like for more videos, and I'll be seeing you in the next video.